KTLA 5 Sports Final with Darren Horton, powered by your Southern California Ford dealers.
The Super Bowl champion Rams rightly rewarding the man who not only closed out the NFC Championship game against the 49ers, but also sealed the deal in winning Super Bowl 56. And today, Stan Kroenke got out his checkbook and gave Aaron Donald a well-deserved raise. And we're not talking about a few.